Welcome back. Empire Total War, Ottoman Empire, episode 11, I think. Maybe quoting that wrong. So we got a lot happening here. We finished off Britain last episode. Probably gonna have lots of insurgencies there. You can see, yeah, we're definitely gonna have some some revolting there. And so that doesn't leave us with too much left here in Europe. We just have our Barbary state allies. Everything in India's are. So all that leaves us is the American theater. Lots there, though. You can see lots of different factions. The U.S. is the strongest of the bunch, and so we are at war with them because they were allied to Britain. So I wish I would have kept this guy down there instead of sending him north. But we'll hit him. Hit there. We'll just kind of have him do all that. Then we'll get some of these guys kind of moved over here. Hopefully once. Actually, let's just might as well start prepping. Because I think these guys are going to be tied up there for quite some time. And I think I was doing the same. Yeah, I was doing that there. Okay. And I did think I said. Okay. Alright. Just laying it out. So don't think we'll get it done this episode. Lots to get to still, so I don't think that's realistic, but maybe next time. So let's get to it.
Alçaklık.
And my ship will show up to sink them once he sunk all of my ships. That's exactly how that's going to go. It's a curious path that they're taking. Don't quite understand this.
May not even need to move those guys out. May not even be worth it.
savaşa hazırla. Kuşatma başlasın. Savaşa hazırlanın.
Told you, my ship will arrive once they've sunk all of my trading ships. Unbelievable. You couldn't have. You'll arrive this turn to wherever you were going, and it'll be like, oh, I'm here. Well, yeah, everything is sunk. Thanks a bunch. Yeah, we're losing money, that's what I was afraid of.
Zafer bizim. Hazırım ve emirlerinizi bekliyorum. Marş.
Zafer bizim.
All right, we'll have him go there. We're gonna have very little money here in a second.
Kaptanım.
Where are those other ships at? The big ones that I sent to go hunt down them when they were sinking all of our ships.
Hazır. Gelirleriniz. Gelkeniz başsın efendim. Erken aç. Hazırlanın. Gemi emirleriniz kaptanım.
Efendim, emirleriniz? Gelin dönün! Emriniz var mı? Zafer! Hazırlanın! Marş!
Video hazır!
Tedarik arayın.
Video hazır. Yelken aç. Gemi emirleriniz kaptanım. Hazırlanın. Biz sadece bir kiloyuz. Ordu değil. Denizlerin hakimi biziz. Emirleriniz.
Efendim, kuşatmaya başlayın.
Yeah, it's a traitor. That should help.
Efendim, emirleriniz? Denizler bizim!
fazla şey istiyorsunuz. Yelken limanları yükleniyor.
Birlikleri savaşa hazırlanın. I don't know if he's going to be strong enough, but we'll give it a go. Yeah, we need to get those. Pirates are the worst, man. I tell you what.
Bizim.
That guy will escort that army there. Guess he doesn't need X. Courted.
Hazırım. Kuşatma başlasın.
Send those two armies down there to take out that region of the Barbary States. This isn't annoying at all.
Hazırlanın. Kuşatmaya başlayın.
Yeah, it's okay. And the nice thing about the fact that they're a protectorate is I can just kind of come in here and drop the troops off like it's nothing.
Hazırlanın. Emirleriniz için hazırız. Kuşatma başlasın. Geri çekilin.
Do we do it? Let's go ahead and hit him.
Hazırım ve emirlerinizi bekliyorum. Kaldırın! Zafer bizim! Kuşatma kaldırıldı! Bayrağı çekin! Hazırlanın!
There we go.
Hizmetinizdeyim. Ezin geçin onları. Hurra, hurra. Evet. Emirleriniz. Geri dönün. Çadır kuruyorum. Yelken emirleri bekliyor. Efendim.
We're at risk of really just giving everything back here.
Gemiye hazırlanın. Efendim.
Evet baş. Efendim.
Başla efendim.
Reinforcements are coming.
Fazla şey istiyorsunuz.
Yelken aç.
Hazırım ve emirlerinizi bekliyorum.
Silo hazır. Başsın efendim.
Kuşatma başlasın.
Yeah, it's afraid of. Just giving it all back. Just giving it all right back.
Geri çekilin! Geri çekilin!
Felaket!
Boy, Mexico was going for that region. Did you see that?
savaşa
another turn or two, and that'll have to be it.
Kuşatmaya başlayın.
So the US is putting up a pretty good fight here. All right, last turn right here. Boy, U.S. Yeah, the U.S. is definitely putting up a much tougher fight than I would have liked.
Zafer bizim. Marş. Bunu yapamam efendim. Onları. Zafer. Sola marş. Hazırlanın. Marş. Evet efendim. Kaldırın. Geri dönün. Ordu dur.
Alright, we're going to have to wrap it up there. But yeah, US is definitely putting up a much tougher fight than I would have liked to have seen. So, so yeah, I think next episode is just going to be pushing against the U.S. and just keep getting more troops over there, and hopefully we'll kind of wear them down. And I'm hoping that this guy here, we're going to come right there next, and we may just have to. My plan, as you could tell, was to go north and south here, but we may need just to hit him everything here in the south and just kind of work our way here. This is what's hard, is they get those reinforcements from both of these. If you hit Savannah, then Charleston gives you reinforcements, and likewise there. Same thing with these two. So I think if we can get Savannah, that'll be big, because then Charleston will be, I think that'll really, really go a long way. But anyways, that's next time. Come on back and we'll pick up here.